Hey YouTube, wait a minute. Hey YouTube, this is Mika. I'm coming in. I'm gonna be doing some clips of this hairdo that I'm gonna do. I ain't gonna show you, but I'm gonna do a sew-in with Q Milky Way. This is the hair that we'll be using. It's the Q Milky Way. I haven't used this hair before, but I may want to use it on my head one day. And this is the Q Milky Way with the Forbulous 18, 12, and 14 inch. So I've already done the, I've already did the braiding, so I'm about to lay the tracks. No, put the knit on and then lay the tracks. So this is my, see if y'all can see my braiding pattern that I'm using. And we're going to have a little leave out. So this is what I've done so far. I'm about to braid this down and then gonna put this cap, a weaving cap. For those that don't know, weaving cap, it keeps the stress off of your hair and onto the and you can braid more hair inside. You can braid it close as you want to with the cap. So I usually don't use the cap on my head, but I'm gonna use it today. So this is the beginning of this hairdo. I will log back in and show you the progress. Alright, this is Mika. See y'all later. Alright, y'all. I just put the net on. And that's the way I put the net on. I just went around the perimeter. I cut the excess net off, went around the perimeter. And then around here, once I get close up here and sew the hair in to this point, then I'll cut the remainder of the net off. And then we're going to bond some couple of tracks up there. But that and we're gonna start sewing the hair in at this point. So that's it. Just wanted to come in. Oh yeah, all the excess net I pulled up here and clipped on here so that it can be kind of tight. So that's what we have done right now. I'll log back in a minute when I get up maybe to this point. I'll log back in and let you all see. All right, YouTube. I haven't got way up here. I told y'all I'm gonna wait till I get up here, but I'm letting y'all know I got to the end of this side, and I'm not cutting the wefts. Of course, we all know if we don't cut the wefts, it keeps it from shedding so much. So what I'm doing is I'm just bending it over. I'm trying to do this and hold the camera at the same time. Just bending it over and applying it like that, and then once I get to the other side, keep bending until I might start cutting them as I get to the front, because I want the front close together just in case she wants to pull it back a little bit. But this is the progress so far. Lock back in when I get up closer to the top. Just come on and show y'all the hair, how it was made in the Fabulous 4-pack. I think this is the 8, 10, 12, and 14. Let me make sure. Yeah, that was it. So that's all. Just showing you how the hair is packaged. All right, y'all. I'm going to try to see if I can show you a little stuff of how I do the track. Just put it in right here. Always glad to wrap.
Can we pray tonight that you don't get me? hearts everywhere, light a candle.
So tonight, we cry out for the world. Cry out for the world. Cause everyone hurts, everyone goes through sorrow. Tonight, we cry out for the world. Cry out for the world.
Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey.
Today, I'm hungry and I'm ready for change. I run too far to still be the same. See who I was, I give him away. Today, today.
Okay, y'all. I pulled that log back earlier than this hymn, but I just want to hurry up. Go and get done. But we are at the natural part right here where we're going to do maybe a couple of tracks to fill in. But we have all the rest of it sewn in. And that's almost 95% of the hairdo done. So I'm finna flat iron this little part right here and add some bones and tracks. Then I'll show y'all the finished product. Hello, YouTube. This is the finished result. As you see, we have did a natural part, meaning that we left some hair out, whatever you want to call it. And I bonded two tracks in the front to kind of lay it down so it's not so bumpy for the sewing. But this is the back of it. This is, we didn't even use all the whole pack. We still have the 10 inch left, complete 10 inch, and this much of the 12 inch. So we use, I mean, well, that much of the 10 inch, we haven't used the 8 inch because it comes in 18. 12 and 14. So this is just the 14, 12, and a little bit. This is left of the 10. So if you get this hair, remember, do not buy any more hair with it like we did. This is all you need right here. So this whole pack does a whole hairdo. I believe I could still do a whole front if I had need be. So anyway, let me start rambling. This is it. This is sew-in. So I'll update you guys on how the review, you how it lasts, how long it lasts, and all. Even though it's not in my head, I might want to go try to get me some of that one day. But anyway, that is it. I hope y'all like it and my little mini tutorial. So I'll see y'all later. This is Mika signing out.
I dedicate this song to recession, depression, and unemployment.
Today's a new day, but there is no sunshine, nothing but clouds, and it's dark in my heart, and it feels like a cold night.